the greatest single-game scoring performance in SDSU basketball history. Nate Walters' 53-point outburst at Fort Wayne. It's this week's Jackrabbit Legend, presented by Legend Seeds. February 7th, 2013, the Jacks were 18-6, entering a Thursday night league game at IPFW. The Mastodons were four games below 500, but you wouldn't have known by the first half. Fort Wayne shot 50% to SDSU's 32, and the Dons led by 11 early in the second half. Then Mr. Walters turned it on. He scored 15 in the opening stanza, but he posted the Jacks' first 9 points of the second half. SDSU climbed to within three with 11 minutes left, and Walters took over. In the last 10-15, he made three layups, 5 three-pointers, and 6 free throws. That's 27 points down the stretch. In fact, counting free throws, he made 14 of his 15 attempts over that stretch. And SDSU needed every one of them, as Walters' 8th three-pointer of the night finally gave the visitors the lead for good. He finished the night with 53 points, a school record, and the most by a Division I player that season. He made 17 of 28 shots, was 9 of 14 from 3, and 10 of 11 at the stripe. February 7th, 2013, the night Nate Walters established school records with 9 threes made and 53 points scored. A Jackrabbit Legend. This Jackrabbit Legend is presented by Legend Seeds, your regional seed leader.